This is the NBC4 Sports Desk.
How about this? Ed Roski is ready to build a football stadium in the city of industry. AEG is ready to build Farmers Field. Folks, put those shovels and pails away, because the owner of the Rams has fired a nuclear bomb into your plans. The Times is reporting Stan Kroenke, who owns the Rams, recently purchased a 60-acre tract of land in Inglewood. And that's not to build the next Hollywood Park. Kroenke has made a fortune in land development, and what he says he doesn't develop, this land could be a new NFL stadium. He already owns the team. He would own the land. Bingo. You have to believe the NFL would give its blessing. It is brilliant, unless you're Ed Roski or the guys from AEG. According to the Rams St. Louis lease, if their stadium there is not upgraded to one of the top eight in the league by the end of the year, it's a year-to-year deal. Here's the deal tonight. If Kroenke builds a stadium, NFL football is closer to returning to Los Angeles than it's been in about 15 years. Clippers and Warriors early.